Every singer knows you need to properly
warm up your vocal cords before performance.
Kind of like Chewbacca.
Here are some tips
to get your pipes
in perfect performance shape.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Red leather, yellow leather, red, yellow leather, da, da, da. As you can see, I'm really good at this.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow, yellow, blah, 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 blah.
Oh. Oh.
Stretch, stretch, stretch it out.
I'm sorry, I have manners and I can't yawn with my mouth open like that. Just be polite.
Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, ti, la, sol, fa, mi, re, do.
Relax your vocal cords and gently warm them up with a cup of hot tea. They told me there would be tea. It's a disaster. Okay, well, I'll just have to be like everybody else and rough it with no hot tea.
What to do to die today at a minute or two to two? A thing distinctly hard to say, but harder still to do. For the beat a tattoo with 20 to 2 with a rat a tat 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 and a dragon will come when they hear the drum at a minute or two to two, today at a minute or two to two.
Wow.